Today, I want to show you my top 5 baselines of 2020. Hey guys, welcome to Tomas Guitars and Basses. I want to start with a song called Night Rider by Tom Misch and Yusuf Days. It is on the album What Kind of Music. The bass player is Tom Driesler from England. Have a listen what awesome bass lines he's playing in this song. I got a feeling that won't calm down. Can't do it alone. I'll take you to the fat of the land. This is where we go. Top down with the cruise control. Lights out with the radio on. If you like my bass videos and you don't want to miss any of them, please hit the subscribe button now. Ida Nielsen released her album on the 2nd of February in 2020. It is a palindrome day and also the title of the album. I picked the song Feel So because of the solo. The melody line is so beautiful and the phrasing is just outstanding. So I will try my best to play this solo as good as possible. This year was the release of Dua Lipa's album Future Nostalgia. I really love the production because a lot of the time the songs are driven by the bass part. Especially when you think of Don't Start Now, you've got the bass line, the drum beat and the vocal part, and that's it. Because this song came out in 2019 as a single, I'm going to play Levitating that came out on the album in 2020. Also a really great song, so check it out. The next song was just released in December. It is called Pool Shark Hustle by Maurice Arenas featuring Osnoy and David Grissom. It is not difficult to play, but a lot of fun. Thank you. a top 5 bass list without mentioning Thundercat. I'm going to play the song Funny Thing from the album It Is What It Is, and I'm going to use some effect pedals. Let's go. Personal top 5 bass lines of this year, and I'm very curious what your favorite bass lines are, so leave a comment down below. If you're new to the channel, be sure to hit the subscribe button and ring the bell, and I hope to see you very soon in one of the next videos. Bye everyone!